My name's Nicole, and I'm calling because I'm concerned about a friend of mine. I dropped her off at her house at 2 in the morning last night, and I haven't been able to get a hold of her this morning. I've gone to her house, and her car's there. She won't answer phone calls. She won't answer text messages.
What's her name?
Shanann Watts.
Hey, guys. My name is Shanann. I just want you to know a little bit of my story. I went through one of the darkest times of my life, and then I met Chris. And he's the best thing that has ever happened to me.
So, how are you doing, Chris?
How's it going?
There was no note or anything?
No.
I don't know what to do right now.
I've done everything in my heart to make my family's life better.
Don't eat turtle! I got turtle!
I think about, did I cause this? Did I make her feel like she needs to leave?
She said things were bad and that she didn't know what was going on with Chris.
I'm worried sick. This is completely unlike her.
My mom just never thought she was good enough.
Do you have any idea if he thought his wife had a boyfriend?
Maybe she sat there and thought about it. Do I really need to stay here right now? If he doesn't love me, maybe I should just go.
Did she accuse you of anything?
I tortured him. I rejected him.
Did you cause Shanann's disappearance?
We're not promised tomorrow. We're not promised anything.
There's only one person in this room that knows what the truth is. And in about 5 minutes, there's going to be two of us.